Alright guys, you're welcome on Hidden Truth. Well, so the prime suspect who has been accused of stealing Meek Mill's phone has pleaded not guilty. Yes, Nuhu Sule, aka ABABAAWA, or no, and a police for a channel say or no, any rea Meek Mill phone, and so I brand and say, a woman's a police for a before phone if you chain. Then on to say phone, no, he had an intention to steal it. Yes, ABABAAWA and ne okupiemu ewo Accra Circuit Court. Ne no, and na charges are de pim no. And they say, we are Meek Mill phone. A brandy and a city, phone, dear, wooms and a one in chain. Nemso, phone, no, wang and I dream say, we are phone. Namakai was say, recently, Meek Mill, Eddie Babbet told on Twitter, say, on one gasa mobile phone, no, on ye very sure, say, Nuhu Sule, e we are. His son say, a bit me a basse, a bra or quacko pair for me, a afro nation, no, and a phone, no, a drop it off from baby. And a Nuhu Sule, a fi, and in tea, won't me and can see sujiase a branty and then sabbat two no butum, and we mobile phone ni filmu. And in tea and Nuhu Sule, a copy more quarter, no say, I when we are phone, no, and a judge say, a seven the adrino, just a medical remand, and in tea, Nuhu Sule has been remanded into police custody. I say, 2 weeks' time, a year the 17th of January, he should reappear. Na Accra Circuit Court in Kwanya or the Assembly. Ebefaso. Well, so that is it. Nuhu Sule has pleaded not guilty.